Oh. You haven't really bought it, right? Burping in space? You can't. Just Google it. So until the next April Fool's prank, if you want to make sparkling water, you better get a soda stream and help save the planet from thousands of plastic bottles. And if you do have some excessive gas, well, what do I know? I'm just an astronaut.